Hey guys, welcome to PassFab. Forgot your Google account? If you're stuck on the Google verification screen after resetting your Samsung phone, don't worry, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to bypass the Google FRP lock on a Samsung device in just 2 minutes. Let's get started. Before we begin, this method is for personal use only. Do not use it on a device that doesn't belong to you. Now, connect your Samsung phone to your computer. We'll be using PassFab Android Unlock for Android. Go ahead and launch the tool and choose Remove Google Lock FRP from the main interface. You'll see multiple solutions available for different scenarios. We recommend using the new method for the best results. Click Remove now to proceed. PassFab Android Unlock for Android will automatically detect your firmware and start removing the lock. Your phone may reboot several times during the process. Just wait for the progress bar to complete. Once it's done, the FRP lock will be removed. Go through the setup process again. When you reach the Google account screen, you'll now see a skip option. You can also sign in with a new account. Then just complete the remaining setup steps. And that's it. FRP lock removed in under 2 minutes. If this video helped you out, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech solutions. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.